Yeah, we're going to be doing those tomorrow, though. We'll do the Mile High Fight Club tomorrow, which has all the melee weapons. Like I said, that's the thing. It's like, you know, if I wasn't streaming tomorrow, I'd say, let's do a bunch of GTA stuff. But, you know, tomorrow's GTA Saturday, so. You can get in the back of these, you know. Bro. Be badass. He stole the ambulance. Later tonight, I might do a couple hours of Destiny Pro if you're up.
He should be. He was up for like 2 of my time.
I just need to do that, like, kind of mundane loot scoot and shoot. If you guys wanted to hop on right now and see how far we could get on a raid with, like, the 3 or 4, I'm sure, like, Skyrim or somebody else might come in and help. We can, but this is the only opportunity to do that for the week for me. I'm not saying we could finish Crota, but we might get to the first couple chests and get a couple pieces of armor. You know. I mean, we got to Crota on normal and on hard both times in like 30 minutes. Well, I can't say on hard. I've never done it all the way from the beginning on hard. I'm feeling that a little bit too. I think we might hop over there. We'll do the hammer for you guys and then we'll head over to Crota. Just because tomorrow's all day GTA, it's kind of silly, you know. I'm feeling that itch, and I'm trying to lose his cough so we can go to the animation.
Well, I asked my friend if he wanted to play the game. He let me download his account.
Which one?
Which is it's called Helldivers.
Never heard of it.
It just came out March this year, I think.
Alright, this is Redunga Dunk. Lester.
If it isn't my creepy silent friend, how can I help?
What?
Can't handle
the
heat,
my god.
Friend. Okay, leave it with creepy Uncle Lester.
Suck it! Woo! Oh, I killed you, Fro. Sorry. All right. Oh my God, the cops are ramming up. What is with these cops, like, blinking in and out?
Okay.
I wish there was a way to just, like, watch you, Pro. I mean, I guess I could just die and watch you at the beginning of Crota. Here's the hammer for you.
Can I keep using this one and not give you my black one? Yeah, it still works.
Oh, my money. Nice. Thanks.
Oh, right here. Here it comes.
Hey, you're a special customer. Charge. I'll take care of you.
I don't know.
All right, Angel. Here is... Oh, I can't drop a weapon there. Hold on. There you go. I can't guarantee it still works, though. You might lose it when you log off, so...
Hammer time!
Hey, don't screw me up getting my hammer, though.
Brandon! Brendan, stop! You need it connected to a USB port! I'll be back. Oh, dumbass.
Okay. All right, folks, we're going to head over to Destiny for the last hour and a half, 2 hours of the show. Oh, no problem, man. Pro, you've done so much to help me out. It's all good. It's not like that was any skin off my nose. Like I said, when we start, like tomorrow, when we start our big Grand Theft Auto lobby where we always fill up like 10 to 16 people, I am willing to sit and give everyone the 50 cal pistol, the bullpup shotgun, and the hammer. That way everyone has a little bit of the unique stuff. And you're not going to be able to keep them, but you can take them into the playlist. And then also, I've been trying to put the armory job I made at the beginning of every playlist so everyone can get the miniguns and RPGs and 50 cals no matter what level they are. But that being said, like, all of my death matches, all of them have every weapon you can put in them. So it doesn't matter what weapon it is, you can get it and take it for the rest of the playlist. So. I want to reiterate one more thing about Grand Theft Auto. It's hard for me to want to play it and put it on my show when it's just stop it, stop it, stop it, quit it, stop it, stop it, stop it, quit it, stop it, stop it, stop it, quit it. Everyone has done it. Everyone's been part of it. That's weird. There we go. So, you know, just keep in mind, you know, it's one of those don't, if you can't take it, don't dish it out type thing. And that kind of goes for any game. And it's not really like I'm trying to be a dick and an overpowering asshole because I'll fucking fuck with people all the time too. It's just about so I don't have to have, you know, complaining 7.1 surround sound in my ears for 8 hours. And the people watching the show don't have to, like, listen to it. That being said, a little bit of it is kind of fun. I hate to say it. A little bit of the fucking around shenanigans. Yeah, I'm going to go play Destiny. You guys want, I mean, if you want to hop on. I'm going to at least do loot, scoot, and shoot and work on my bounties for the end of the show here. And then, if we get enough people and we want to kind of play around with Crota, you know, and, you know, get to that first chest, see if it's there, get to the, you know, first checkpoint. I'm down. Too many games, not enough time. That's always the burden, folks. It doesn't matter what it is. You know, always want to play GTA, always want to work on some Destiny, always want to go build in Minecraft. And that's just those three games that we play here. That's not even all of them. I want to be playing DayZ right now, Arc Age, and, you know, all these other games that I have on the PC and the PS3. You know, it's not even about, you know, like I said, I went to Grand Theft Auto from Destiny today because I saw Firepower and Dominator in chat, and I didn't want to leave you guys out. Just that simple. I think we're going to work on Crota here. I mean, I'm just kind of doing this for a little bit. I'm not going to be able to commit and finish Crota right now. Maybe late night tomorrow night. Maybe late night tonight. Work on it. I just, you know, I got some new toys I got to play with. I'm always looking for new loot. And, you know, it's kind of fun. Feel free, cats, if you guys want to, you know, hop on in and just jump in and help us out. You know, even if you've already done Crota and the VOG, it's always nice to come in and help people out, because eventually you're going to want people to help you out. So. Yeah, more the merrier, man. I mean, you know, like I said, you know, usually we want everyone to be a DOBX, Dragons of the Black, to come in, but that's not a requirement by any means whatsoever. I'd love it if Angel came with us and, you know, helped out. Now, I'm going to go on with my Titan because I think my Titan had my good gear and I need to go check. I mean, I've only done Crota once, so, like, I'm not a master at it. You guys are going to really, you know, have to slow down and guide me through. But let me see what's, No. All right, I gotta switch characters. I'll let everyone know when I'm ready to like take invites to come on in. That's so weird. I just gotta, you know, figure out which characters got it. If we don't have a full fire team of followers and viewers here on the show and you have friends and stuff, feel free to have them come in. It is nice to get them to come in and follow the show, you know. All right. I need to go to the tower. I need to drop some of this stuff off, and then I'll be right back into orbit. I'd be happy just getting past the bridge today before the end of the show. And getting that first possible golden chest and then, or exotic chest. I don't know why it's called golden chest. They give you exotics, those are gold. People kind of know golden chests are better. You know, maybe we should name them like raid chests or something. Or... round. Now, folks, if you guys don't know, Daredevil premiered this week on Netflix streaming. Also, there's a lot of new SwearNet stuff if you're a Trailer Park Boy fan. And season 9 of the Trailer Park Boys. Right. Let me drop this stuff off in the vault and we'll be good to go. Oh, that's right. I was... It will be nice when they have the new space opened up. Let me just finish up this quick little tower shit with this character I need to do. And then I'll be right back in. I gotta switch over characters too. Nice. Ha! Strange coin. That's great. Two strange coins. Give me 1 second here, guys. I gotta switch over my mic so I can hear That's hilarious. Those two engrams gave me the two strange coins I needed. That I did a whole like weekly earlier to get just those extra two that I needed. There we go. Give me that arm. Damn, Skyrim, your mic's echoing so fucking bad. Maybe because I use the blended method. But you know what? As soon as the new update's out with the audio controls, it won't be an issue anymore. Yeah. Or I could take your voice off the show if you didn't want to be heard talking on the show. But that's the only reason I use blended. Because it doesn't echo on the show, it's just echoing in my earpiece. And it's only my voice I hear. And it's only your microphone that does it. So it's something to do with you and something to do with me. That's what's weird. Because, like, Angel.